Isaiah Bolden, a rookie cornerback for the New England Patriots, suffered a serious injury during a preseason game against the Green Bay Packers on Saturday night. Bolden collided with his teammate Calvin Munson while trying to tackle a Packers receiver and fell to the ground motionless. He was taken off the field on a stretcher and rushed to the hospital for further evaluation. Fortunately, Bolden was released from the hospital on Sunday and was able to travel back with his team